really frightened. I'm all alone and I have no one. I'm just hoping for a positive decision today.
And just to be clear, I mean, the reason you're going back and potentially in your family, not because you've turned 18 and your mum's here with your brothers and sisters, what is it that you fear most of going back to Mauritius? Because to most people, Mauritius is a wonderful holiday destination.
My life is actually in danger there. And Mauritius is no more the country, well, it's a paradise island, but it used to be.